It's locked.
Air filtration unit check, day 18th of October 95, 1611, check by PJT. Main filtration unit running okay, cleaned out and replaced filters. Check back up just to be sure, readings are a bit high but...
Accident report, date 12th of August 92, 1910, filed by F. Hurley. Ran scheduled test of backup filtration unit. Rad levels way too high on output. Over 500 rem, red lights across the board. Thought it was a duff filter, tried a new one, same.
Sacrificed a Geiger, stuck it on a rod and ran it round inside the casing.
We've got contaminated dust clogging the lower X duct. God knows how it got in. Might be a hairline, or maybe the filter just couldn't cope with the levels being so much higher.
Ah.
Vomiting, bleeding, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these...
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret, where's the Lindane ointment?
That top left.
You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
Thank you.